Hi, today we're going to try to carve a pumpkin using accurate, well-placed shots. Let's give it a try.